The time now is 9:34 a.m. Tuesday, April 18th, 2023. It's a glorious morning. Very weak, cool front system passed through yesterday. Very mild, cool, crisp temperatures. Overspread East Central Florida now. Got a little moisture out of it, green things up. Right now we're looking for AFW2, 120 total axles on this train. Should be a motor on either end. We saw them come in light last night. Back-to-back blues. There's an inspection train, inspection car on the East Main. This train is on the West Main. 429 is in charge, taking the Herzog cars. The plus cars, they are. To the north this morning. Another loco on the far end. We'll see that in just a second. Focus time on that 429 and the 433 right here in trail. All right, let's hope that they wish them safe trip. Hope they get up there, get their work done, and get back to us rapidly. I'd like to see them again on a pretty day like this. Oh, it's beautiful. North breeze blowing in, and it's just so comfortable. Yeah, the gate's timing out. Call it time 9:36 a.m.
Ride to 429, need to get by your 232 northbound.
And that's going to do it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Mainline.